vision out of fear in the gathering gloom. And suddenly, a movement in the corner of the room. There is nothing I can do when I realize with pride that Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight. Shaking his head, creeps closer now, closer to the foot of the bed, and softer than a shadow, and quicker than flies. His arms are all around me, and his tongue in my eyes. Be still, be calm, be quiet now, the precious boy. Don't struggle like that, oh, I will only love you more. But it's much too late to get away. I'll turn on the light. The Spider-Man is having you for dinner tonight. And I feel like I'd be eaten by 1,000,000,000 shivering furry horrors. And I know that in the morning I will wake up in a shivering cold. And the Spider-Man is always
with your feet.